I play a character called Tom, who he's the youngest one of the group, and he's integral to the team. He keeps them on the toes. He gets into a bit of mischief, but everything that he does is for the right reasons, and he cares about the team. And I think they're the only friends that he's got, so he goes above and beyond to help them and to be there for them. So. When you think of synchronized swimming, you might think, oh, this or think that. But I mean, if it's a sport you enjoy doing, then it doesn't matter what anyone thinks. And that's what Tom says in the scripts. Like, for anyone who's narrow-minded enough to judge someone who likes getting in a pool and doing synchronized swimming, then they're not even worth the breath of even bringing it up to them. But yeah, I mean, I know a lot of teams, synchronized swimming teams, there's been a lot of stuff on Twitter thanking us for sort of bringing awareness to it. And yeah, and who knows? It might be the Olympics next year. I think when you work with someone for so long, I think we was on a 7-week shoot. When you work with these people, I mean, you're with them sort of 12 to 15 hours a day. So you do become a family. And when you get home, you don't just switch off. You go back and you're thinking about your character, and you're thinking about the actors. You're thinking about the other actors, and you know, you're texting, and you do become a family. And I think for this, more so because we are a team, we needed a lot of trust with each other in the pool, and that's exactly what we got. And you know, hopefully, it does look good on screen. It really does.
Of all the great stuff we see on screen, your somewhat spectacular backflip is a pretty good moment. How long in real life did it take you to perfect that manoeuvre?
I got it first time. No, I was, when I used to go swimming a lot when I was a kid, I used to go on the diving boards a lot, so I could do it anyway. And I used to go trampolining a lot as a kid, and I still do go to the adult trampoline places and stuff. So, I mean, I had a little bit of training. But yeah, I mean, it was quite easy. But again, with Chris, who was springing me off, he was really supportive, and yeah, he really helped a lot as well.
Have you got any other projects coming up at the moment? Anything else we should be excited for?
Yeah, I mean, I've just wrapped on a film called Looted, which is funded by the BFI. So we've had a sort of a week and night shoot just gone. So I'm a little bit like, don't really know where I am at the minute. But yeah, so that should be out next year. And yeah, a few little bits and bobs coming up.